Supporters and opponents of Baltimore City Fire Chief William Goodwin are speaking out this morning following his decision to step down.
Goodwin turned in his resignation to Mayor Sheila Dixon yesterday. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti is live downtown with more on the story. Good morning, Jen.
Good morning. We're told Mayor Sheila Dixon did not ask for his resignation. Instead, it's something he handed in himself late yesterday afternoon. However, his resignation doesn't come as much of a surprise to the mayor. It's been a tough year for the fire department. Fire Chief William Goodwin is stepping down after 32 years. He's been the chief for the last 5 years. Now, Goodwin's credited with many accomplishments, including computerizing every firehouse in the city and equipping every truck with emergency care service. However, the chief also received some major criticism this year, mostly stemming from the death of paramedic trainee Rachel Wilson. She died during a training exercise last February from burns and asphyxiation while fighting a stage fire at a vacant house. Now, an independent investigation found 50 violations, resulting in the firing of two training coordinators.
Was it unexpected? No, I mean, I think that based on we had a challenging year, and even though that has nothing to do with it, there's some personal things going on with me and his family.
Goodwin's resignation will take effect at the end of this year. Mayor Dixon says she will perform a national search for his replacement. In the meantime, the fire union has been very critical of Chief Goodwin, and we'll hear from them coming up at 6:30. Reporting live downtown, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL TV 11 News.